Monday again und willkommen zurück in Kindergarten oder bei Kindern im Kindergarten. Heute würden wir uns der Quest von Nugget hier totschlagen. So, yes, wir brauchen die Blume. Hey. Und ein bisschen Money. Nehmen wir es einfach mal so viel, wie wir tragen können, ohne dass uns was abgenommen wird. Hello. Nugget. Ich sei ein Freund, nicht Feind. I will be your friend. I have flower. Yes. Ja. So. Okay, genau. So. No more talking, Shushu. So. Bevor wir hier jetzt weitermachen können. Brauchen wir Sachen. Nämlich, hallo. Guten Tag, Cindy. Ja, ich möchte Freund sein. Like what? Ja, hallo. Give me Kaugummi. Okay, so. Hallo, Lele. Hallo, schau mal. Sorry to hear that. Schau mal, was ich hab. Genau. You're not ugly. So. Die müssen uns trusten. Zudem brauchen wir noch. Hallo, Duda. Guten Tag. Ich brauche von dir nur das Jojo. Genau. I don't need anything else. So. Und ab in Unterricht. So. Weil jetzt will Nugget von uns returned, dass sie wish to continue on his quest to retrieve the 5 Nuggets. Jawohl. Persistence, so, das ist nämlich hier drin und man muss sie hier ablenken. Wie kriegt man die abgelenkt? Jerome lenkt die ab, wenn man seine Quest machen würde. Deswegen geben wir ihm hier, like what? What do I do? I can do that. Got it. Distract her. So, hello big guy, that is mine, thank you very much. Get over here, kid. Yes, yes. You blew it. No way she's gonna put up with another distraction. I'm screwed. Give me my pass back. Good, now get out of here. You wasted enough of my time today. Okay. Hello, Nugget. Yes, I have. What's next? Do you see the pretty little lily over there? Nugget likes the pretty lily. Nugget has written the pretty little pretty poem. You are to deliver it to her. Okay. Hello. Lele, hey, I'm glad you were nice to me this morning and all, but I'm not really looking for a morning buddy right now. Hier hast du einen Brief von Nugget. Oh, I didn't know that he was capable of having complex emotions. It's still a sweet gesture, meine Güte. I just wish I could read it. I guess I will go ask the teacher to read it for me. Well, okay, if you think so. Miss Applegate? Yes, Lee, what is it? Nugget just gave me this love letter and I was wondering. Ooh. Give around, Chidirin. Nugget wrote Lily a love letter. Oh no, Nugget's letter is only to be read by the pretty Lily. Nugget likes the pretty Lily. He also misses her brother Billy. Please do not continue. Nugget likes the Lily's hair. Nugget likes to smell her chair. Nugget, do we need to schedule another trip to the school console? This is getting pretty weird. Nugget thinks we should stop then. Well, just a few more lines. Nugget said no. Okay, fine, weirdo. As we were, children. Well, that was modifying. Please go away. Yes, yes. Ich hab den Brief übergeben. Nugget noticed. Sorry it happened like that. That was less than ideal. Still, you delivered the letter as you said you would. For that, you have earned the 3rd nugget of friendship. Hooray! Come join Nugget at lunch and you will be told how to continue your quest. Well. Okay, kids, that's the lunch bell. Let's go down to the cafeteria for a nutritious meal. I hear you have a club today, yeah.
How exciting!
Hello, Nugget. Are you ready to continue your Quest for Nuggets, for the Nuggets of Friendship. Yeah, excellent. It should happen any minute now. What should happen? Let's stop. Dad, every single day Bugs throws nasty top at Nugget. Bugs throws nasty top at poor Nugget. But today Nugget has a new potential friend. All Nugget needs from you is to make sure he is this. Do the simple task and the next Nugget of Friendship is yours. Nugget poisoned it. You want me to kill Bugs? Obviously. Bugs is a bully. He must be fought or verlassen. If you say so. Hello, Bugs. Wir wissen, wie man dich verfüttert. Ja, schon mal nimmst du das. Das hatten wir ja alle schon mal. You will look like Sissy. Sandy thinks you're Sissy. Ja, ja, genau. Geschaut, ja. Hello. He ought it. He ate it. Excellent. This please is not completely. Now we just wait for him to... Oh, there he goes. You have earned this Nugget of Friendship. Yes, sir. How do you get the last one? Nugget appreciates your enthusiasm. The last Nugget of Friendship can be acquired at recess. Nugget, this to you then. Hello, Lily. Hey, sorry for freaking out back there. I didn't mean to take it out on you. I know Nugget is weird, and you didn't know he would say those things a little later. I want you to have this donut as an apology. It's okay if you say no, but I would like you to have it.
Okay.
There you go, I'm gonna finish lunch alone. But it's nice to know that we are okay now. I will see you later. Well, okay. Okay, kiddos, that's the Reese's bag. Go burn off all the delicious slop you just ate. So. Nougat! Nugget. So. Hätte man noch den Slop dann ja nicht weggemacht. It has come to this Nugget's friend prepares himself to seek the final Nugget of Friendship. Yes. Do you still possess the strange device Nugget gave you upon the start of your quest? Yeah. Nugget has a simple request regarding the device. What is it? Give the device to Nugget. There. Now we may speak of the device. Where did you put it there? Ich glaube, das war wieder so ein Kaboom-Mach-Ding. It explodes. Was machen wir damit? We must convince it to explode, but we must do so properly. Do you see the statue of principle over there? It watches us, like the device listens. Also, kaputt machen. No, you silly. You're going to blow up the statue. Really? Put the device behind the statue. Once you have done that, talk to the pretty Lily and about poor Billy. The device does not like it when you talk about poor Billy.
Okay.
Dum, 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 do, do, dum. Good luck. Return here when it's done.
Hello.
Yes. Lele. Principal took Billy. It explode. What have you done? We're gonna get in so much trouble. I hope you have a plan. Oh my golly. Good golly gosh. Why the heck did you two blow up the statue of the principal? He's going to be furious. What? You think I did this? It was all him. He blew up the statue. You can't expect me to believe that, can you, Lily? You spent all day out here staring at the silly thing and your feelings toward the principal aren't exactly kind. No, this is so unfair. I was just in the wrong place at the wrong time. I'm sorry, Lily, but you're gonna have to get to the principal to believe. You have to get the principal to believe you. Go to the office. But I... Go! As for you, young man, I don't want to see you become as bitter as Lily toward our principal. Just give me one reason not to send you to this office. And you're off the hook. $5 habe ich nicht. Do you like donuts? Does it look like I like donuts? I'm on a diet right now, but one donut won't hurt, right? Sweet Jesus, that's good. Yeah, you're totally off the hook. Go play now. This is where the statue used to be, you know, before I blew it up.
Hello, Nugget.
You have done well to blow up the statue. Take this final Nugget to friendship and know that you are truly Nugget's friend. It's time for you to enter the Nugget Cave in its true form. Excellent, but first Nugget... Hilfe. There, now we are ready. Ja. Nugget Cave! So, das letzte Mal haben wir ja nicht alles gesehen. Welcome to the Nugget Cave. Behold, it's Nuggety Goodness. Please have a look around. There's Das ist ein Monster-Monkart. Ich würde die mal gerne hier lassen. Erstmal und schauen, was hier ist.
Hello.
That is the memorial for Nuggets good friend Billy. The flower have started to die. Much like Nuggets hope that he will ever see Billy again. Please do not leave not things on Nuggets. Oh, you're leaving a flower. That is quite nice. Do you miss Billy as much as Nugget? Yes.
He was the only one before you who found the 5 Nuggets of friendship. Nugget can't do this anymore.
Do what?
Billy taught Nugget many things before he went missing. Nugget took the principal's pills to help forget, but Nugget does not wish to forget anymore. The pills have already done their work. Nugget does not know anything anymore. But Billy gave Nugget something that may help you know what Nugget forget. Nugget left it in his chubby. Nugget will present it to you after show and just get through the rest of the day. Nugget will find you after school.
Aww. This is the baby must depart from the Nugget Cave. I'll see you again soon. Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Oh, there's the bell.
Hey, yeah.
I had fun. Belle, come here. And Nugget, man, I greet the name. Nugget is ready to give you what Billy gave to Nugget.
It's a mysterious note Nugget can read, but cannot understand the words left behind by poor Billy. The pretty lady is quite upset over Billy's disappearance. Perhaps she would know what to do. Nugget is quite happy to have a friend again. Thank you. Goodbye.
So, das war wenigstens kein Minusgeschäft. Okay, hallo. As much money as I can. Okay, dann werde ich mal ein bisschen Geld sammeln gehen.